Los Angeles for the past 16 plus years now, and originally from the East Coast, but have resided in a lot of different places. My work has also been just as diverse, and so it's gone from painting to assemblage, and now it is primarily large assemblage works. I was invited initially through Mark Greenfield to the Watts Towers Art Center. That was my first introduction to LA, but I was also really supported and have a lot of long-term relationships and interactions.